right. Flamethrower. Shit, shit, shit. Sniper, I gotta be on the tower. We gotta take him out, gotta get past these guys. Keep going. Can you hear me?
Deke? We got him! We got him! Deke! Deke!
Ricky? Ricky! Oh, give him hell, Ricky. Burn him to the ground. Made it. Finally. I gotta play. Hang on, Sarah. Those snipers, damn it.
Get up already.
Fuck you. You want me to blow us both to hell?
God damn it. You hear that? Hurry up.
There. It's good to go.
How many is that?
Enough.
Let's get back to the colonel. Come on.
Captain Sarkozy, reporting in. How many explosives did you set? Captain, we didn't have time to set them all. What? God damn it! How many? It's three! Three, sir! Okay, we're going down to get the detonator from River. Hold the cave entrance. Got that? No one gets down here! Yes, sir. Understood, sir. No one gets down. And stay off this goddamn channel. You might have been compromised.
Here's what. We gotta disarm it. There. Okay, goddamn it. Where's the others?
Let it.
Here, follow
back.
that should do it. One more. Gotta find the last one. Almost there, Schizo. Almost there. Here it is. Careful, careful. Got it. That's it. Sorry, you're not blowing up shit today, Schizo. Not today. Where are you hiding?
Where's that goddamn detonator?
Fuck you, man. I ain't getting trapped in here.
Come on, you know, we follow orders. That's how it has to be. Where the fuck is it?
Weaver, where's the goddamn detonator?
Schizo, you better let him go. You son of a bitch.
No!
Fuck. Hey! Hey!
Get the hell out of here! Go on, go! I've got some people coming out of the north gate! Go!
You one stubborn son of a bitch. You know that? I heard what you did, Deke. I heard what you did, killing all those rippers. Oh yeah, you drowned them like they was a bunch of fucking rats! You did the world a solid. I bet you that Iron Mike didn't see it that way. Did he? Yeah. couldn't see reason, but he just fucking wouldn't. He just fucking wouldn't. He was wanting to kill me real bad. Huh? Followed me all the way back here. You came back here for her. Huh? Didn't you? Oh, yeah, you came back for your girl. Oh, well, I got bad news for you, Deacon St. John. After Curry broke you out, the Colonel didn't feel too happy about that. No, sir. He broke her like a fucking egg. He cracked her like an egg!
Gizzo, we end this now! Kill you with my bare hands. You got that?
Something, Schizo. There was a time when I would have dragged you out into the shit. And I would have left you to the freeze. But hey. I'm not gonna do that. You wanna know why? Because they would tear you limb from limb. But you know what? They wouldn't enjoy it.
Shut up, all of you! I know what's happening out there! Out there! Outside the Ark! But it's out there! We are safe in here. Nothing can touch us. Do you hear me? God has ordained this place. This is consecrated ground. We are safe in this place. We are safe in this place.
I don't know when or why, but I saw something. A month ago, maybe. I felt something. Something I hadn't felt in a long time, and I know that a lot of you might have felt the same way, and I think that if we just can...
Deacon?
I'll have your side on.
It's all over. Your militia is done.
Would you like some tea? I'm sure you would. Sarah, would you pour the Drifter a cup of tea? The Ark was our only hope. You realize that, of course. When the world was cleansed, it was the only thing allow us to rebuild. Everything was here, protected, saved by the grace of God. We never did find someone to play the piano, though, did we? That doesn't matter now. When all this is gone, there'll be nobody left to hear the music. You've destroyed us. You destroyed everything we worked for.
No, Colonel, you did when you started this holy war. You know, given the choice between you and the freaks, I'm gonna have to go with them, because at least when they kill, they're just looking for a meal, and they don't kill unarmed women.
No! Could you set up a triage tent over there?
Hey. Hey, there's a cave entrance over there. You'll find supplies and bandages. Get some men. Go.
You, let's go.
Ricky! Patty.
Does anyone hear me? I can help. I'm a doctor.
Oh, it's over. Everyone that wasn't killed or wounded by the blast pretty much just gave up. Where's Boozer?
Move it! Ricky, I need some help over here!
The north gate! The south gate! Move!
Ricky!
Yeah.
Does anyone hear me?
What do you need help with?
Hey! Hope you saved some for me. Sorry, I'm late.
No.
Yeah.
No.
I jumped.
No, what the fuck?
Before I ran out of bridge.
I saw the truck.
No. I felt the blast wave. Even under 10 feet of water. Now, that was a ride. What? You didn't think I'd blow myself up, did you? then who'd be around to bust your balls?
I would.
Hey! Oh!
Hey!
Little sister. Oh. Yeah, yeah, long story. So, I hear someone's been looking for you.
What?
Kind of wouldn't shut up about it.
Yeah, don't listen to him. It was really more his idea than...
Ricky! Eddie! Which one of you is driving me out of this shithole?
It's all yours, brother.
So I hear that you're staying on to rebuild.
Not all the Colonel's ideas were bad. Just a batshit crazy one.
You're the second person to tell me that.
Who else? Corey? You know what? Fuck that dude.
Hey.
He left us here to rot.
If it wasn't for him, we'd all be dead.
Whatever, man. And I think we'll try this again without all the army man bullshit.
Hey. You didn't miss my speech.
Nah, I wouldn't say I'm gonna miss it.
Brother,
we did it. You did it.
Ah, man, you know, I gotta admit for a second there, I thought that you were,
You gonna blow myself up? I told you I got shit to do. Give him hell, brother.
Yeah, here goes.
Chuck would be proud.
You did it.
We did it.
See? Good things happen when you stop and light a candle.
Well, this is sort of more of a bonfire, but...
Right.
Yeah.
Never seen you give a speech before.
Oh, come on. It ain't gonna be a speech.
Okay.
Ma'am.
Oh, shit. That's enough of that.
What does it mean that they're all getting quiet?
Oh, yeah. They're waiting for you.
God,
it's your cue.
Son of...
I know we got a lot of rebuilding to do, so I'm gonna keep this short. Look, I'm not a leader.
Yeah, right.
No, I don't care what you say, I'm not. But, you've done something here today. We've done something. We banded together to fight. Not because some asshole told us to, but because it was the right thing to do. And you know what? We won. Yeah, I've seen you struggle to rebuild. I've seen you fight to save lives, to keep people safe, keep people fed. I've seen you sacrifice everything that you have, everything that you are, to make the world a better place. And see, that's why we're still here. That's why we're still here. Because if we don't have hope for a better life, or for a future that matters,
yeah.
What the hell are we fighting for?
Yeah.
You know, Iron Mike, he once said to me that we make the world what it is by what we do. What did we do? Huh? What are we going to do? See this? This is the first step.
Yeah!
I thought you weren't gonna give a speech.
Yeah, I screwed up. How was it?
You know, it was all right for an outlaw biker.
Outlaw biker, huh? Are you ready to ride, old lady?
I don't know. Depends. Where are we going?
Wherever the hell we want.
You never know what tomorrow may bring. The one who lies next to you could be a memory.